we are going to start by factoring the first fraction. So in the numerator, we're going to have 8 times x minus 1. In the denominator, we are going to have 6x plus y times x plus y. We're going to factor the numerator of the second fraction. So we're going to have 4 times 6x plus y over x minus 1. Now we can simplify. And if we multiply across, we are going to get 32 over x plus y.